The giant hummingbird is the largest species of hummingbird. It has a wingspan of more than 8 inches, so it looks more like a swift when it's flying. Its large wings even enable it to glide, and that's a behavior not seen in other hummingbirds. The males and females look similar, but one sure way to know that the bird you're observing is a female is to catch one gathering nesting material. This bird is found at higher elevations in both the eastern and western Andes, from southern Colombia all the way down through Argentina and Chile. Their wing beat is much slower than other hummingbirds, like down to 15 beats per second, and that makes them a little easier to clearly photograph during flight.